All right, who's there?
Who's in my mind? Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends, somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks. Thanks, Stan.
Yeah.
wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Do you know the others?
There's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Hi.
Hi.
Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
I got no more food left. Got nothing left to eat. I gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something high. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
Sure. How long does it take to hit $5?
Oh, it all depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours. It could take a week.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
I'm so cold. Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Did he? Kid, shut up.
Serves him right.
I'm so sorry. Here.
Hey, baby. Looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
I'm hungry. Do you have anything? Anything at all?
Beat it! No bums in here.
Please, it's so cold, and I...
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops!
Easy money, sugar. Just for your sweet lips.
Thank you.
town get so run?
The economy isn't doing so great. Some people just follow.
Yeah, no shit.
I think I'm gonna go with the eggs. Scrambled.
Toast, muffin?
Toast.
It's getting dark out. You better go see Stan. How's it going?
Not great. You? Stay here, I'll see what I can scrounge up, okay?
Won't get hurt.
Looky here. Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Brawling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches. See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
guys. Come and get it.
Help yourself, Jody. Hope you like tuna, because that's all there is.
What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Up to the Walter. Jimmy showed up. Tuesday's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem. My name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. This baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Be a switch for the security gate somewhere. A switch. We need to find the switch to open the security gate.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit, an alarm. How could I have missed that?
We gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Let's get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Thank you.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
You couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Thank you.
You're a miracle, Jody. Our miracle.